by getting over the line too quick. You'll hear about that the next day.
8:45 left in the half. It's Strus with a gorgeous slam over the 7-footer Coloco.
That allows him a free run going all the way to the basket here on the cut. Duncan finding him. Ooh, my. That is a powerful finish there. And